slip off fits.
Princess shall ride to your rescue. Let's saddle up the unicorns and... Aw, rats! We forgot the most important part of our castle. Crystal ball, treasure map, pirate hook. There it is. And a cardboard box.
Try it on, Goldie.
Oh, it won't fit me. I have a very wide shoe size. We always have to go to three. Why, thank you. Maybe we should double check this with someone?
Right, but who knows about slippers and princesses?
I got it!
Fitting into the slipper is just the first step.
What?
Huh?
It's all right here in the Royal Rule Book, A Fairy Godmother's Guide to Princesses.
Wow!
Becoming a princess isn't easy.
You can do it, Goldie. Okay, I want to be a princess.
First, you must prove you are wise. It doesn't say.
Well then, let's just go ask the smartest person we know.
Wisdom? Tough one. You could read... and this book says the same thing, but in rhyme. It's poetry. This book has some wonderful illustrations of wise owls. And let's not forget this one here.
It is your fault, you other stacker.
Piggy piler upper!
Wheelbarrow hugger!
Oh, no, you didn't! Ha!
And now it's stuck.
Well, Goldie, as a wise princess...
Great news! Now tell him I'm right!
Well, I don't know who...
Right, and then we...
It just might work!
A little arrow? There we go!
Hey! Wait at it!
Thanks to Princess...
What's she doing? Whoa! Whose carriage is that?
It's...
So I don't have to carry all these books anymore?
Indeed, you don't.
Yes! There, come up and join me. This seat is so comfy.
Sure.
Hey! What's going on? Hey, what's happening? Yikes!
Because you passed the second test.
I see you have your gown and carriage. All you need now is... Don't have time to hang out with your old chums.
What? Bear, I didn't know becoming a princess meant I never get to play with you. It's okay. What's that?
A princess's job is to care for her subjects. She must be kind and thoughtful and loyal. In other words, true of heart.
I mean, how much fun am I gonna have in a big old castle without you?
Topsy-doodles!
What? But I don't want to be a princess.
Your carriage awaits.
But I don't want to go. Fairy Godmother.
Oh, I'm so sorry, Goldie.
Do hereby officially say so. I quit being a princess.
Roll up the rug!
Aw, this is way better.
Pardon me!